Roswell here from Everybody IT with a quick tutorial to deactivate or delete your Twitter account. All you gotta do is three quick steps to deactivate or delete your Twitter account. So what I'll do is, first of all, go to a Twitter account. I'm already logged in, so I want to delete or deactivate this Twitter account. So what I do is go to settings, look over here, click on settings, and I click on deactivate my account. After this, it'll ask a bunch of questions like will not return for 30 days. This you can reactivate your Twitter account once you deactivate within 30 days. This is because if you by chance need to reactivate or get into your Twitter account, this helps. So if you do not log into your account for 30 days, your account will be permanently deleted. So click on deactivate and put in your password. So your account is now deactivated. So if you want to log in back, all you gotta do is type in your email and type in your password. Your account will be reactivated after that. So when you log in, your account will be reactivated. So this is how you deactivate or delete your Facebook account. Hope this helps. Thank you, and keep subscribing and liking your videos.